Yesterday, the Baku Appellate Court under chairmanship of Judge Elmira Nagieva held a hearing on the appeal filed by Real Movement leader Ilgar Mammadov against the Central Election Commission's decision to deny registration of his candidacy. Note that at the previous sitting, the judge ruled that a handwriting examination be carried out on Mammadov's signatures of support and that the CEC working group opinion on Mammadov be re-examined. The expert opinion presented at yesterday's hearing did not differ much from the original one. Only the word supposedly was removed. Defense lawyer Khalid Bagirov did not agree with the result of handwriting examination and plans to file a cassation appeal claiming that no examination was indeed conducted. Making an oral argument, Ilgar Mammadov said while in jail, he was offered freedom on condition that he supports Ilham Aliyev's candidacy in the election. But Mammadov called on his supporters to vote for the National Council candidate Cemil Hasanli. Ilgar Mammadov was one of the candidates running for the president who was denied registration on September 13th because of alleged insufficiency of valid signatures of support after a considerable portion of them was judged to be invalid. Being arrested on the 4th of February, Ilgar Mammadov is currently serving a pretrial detention term handed down for charges of organizing or participating in mass disorder and resistance or use of violence against the representative of authority.